Welcome back. The Collective joins us now. Yay! Tell us a little bit about your group.
Well, we've been playing for, I guess, a couple of years now, and it's just kind of a random collection of different musicians from different bands and just friends and things like that, and play shows in Springfield every month or so.
Dude, that's so awesome. So, like, how would you describe your music, guys?
I think the best way to describe us would be just that we are kind of a folky, poppy type sound. And again, like I said, we probably have had, I don't know, anywhere from 10 to 15 different lineups. So we if someone can't play, we'll add someone else in, and we'll continue the show.
Like
the show
goes on. Play, like, not skilled enough. Like,
no,
can't make
no, not
gig.
Like that. No, like, if they're unavailable, then,
like, you're out of there,
then
right?
Sometimes we'll just, we'll have another person fill in, and that way we don't ever have to really turn down any opportunities. So
that's awesome.
You guys can't really do that because they have to have the last name Brett.
I know.
To
yeah.
Genetics
is real scrappy.
Yeah. You make them change their name or something?
Yeah. Well, we've tried that. Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, I was actually adopted, but they got me back. That was cool. So yeah, man.
They're like, we need a soprano. Will one of you guys get married?
Yeah.
This is really cool.
Okay. We have the marriage thing again. That's great.
Yeah. She's trying
to get you on single here.
Yeah, that's right.
Like, okay. Wrong hand. See, I have no hand. Okay. Anyway, folk and pop though. Fop. That's pretty cool.
Yeah. If that's what you want to call it, yeah.
Yeah. Well, that's what I want to call it.
We'll call it some fop. Yeah. That's what we
play. We're looking forward to hearing you guys.
Thank you.
All right, I'll take this, and you use that one. The Collective.
We're a long, long way from home. This feels all right, too. And I feel right at home as long as I have you. Purple sky, we watch the Irish fight. Conversations with the nights beneath the propane light. They sing their songs and we sang along. Or at least I think we tried. I walked the shore as the sun went down with you right by my side. So afraid as the rope is swayed underneath our feet. We walk the stones where the giants roam and drink a lot of tea. Leave the car, it's not too far, it's closer than you know. We'll be there forever, pair in heart and mind and soul. We're long, long way from home. This feels alright too. And I feel right at home as long as I have you. We're long, long way from home. This feels alright too. And I feel right at home as long as I have you. Someone out there too. Just take a trip across the pond and we'll be here for you. There's so much more on another shore. You'll find it if you try. You'll see the world as I have seen through humble Irish eyes. We're long, long way from home. This feels alright too. And I feel right at home as long as I have you. We're long, long way from home. This feels alright too. And I feel to. And I feel right at home as long as I have you.
All right. Hey, don't change anyone here because this was perfectly beautiful.
This is her first show, actually. This
are you serious,
she
Kate?
She listened to the song twice, I think, before she got here.
So. Seriously? Yeah, oh, that's Kate. Such a soulful violin. It just adds so much. Thank you so much. You. And so you have good. A show coming up.
Yeah, we actually have a show on Saturday at the High Life with a band from California called Reverend Red, and then another Springfield band called The Captain's Son. So we're playing there.
All right, come on out and check them out. You can see all the information right there. Thanks a lot, guys.
Thanks for having us.
All right, when we come back, Stuart Langer from Major Brands has some great ideas for summer cocktails. You guys can stick